It's not fair. It's not fair.
A family member of a weekend shooting victim speaks out today after court. A 43-year-old Howard woman has been charged with first-degree intentional homicide for the shooting death of her boyfriend.
Tricia Phillips appeared for the first time in Brown County Court this afternoon, and Fox 11's Beth Jones joins us with more on what Phillips has happened.
Well, Michelle, police say Phillips allegedly shot and killed 46-year-old David Rosenberg early Saturday morning. But according to the criminal complaint, Phillips says it was in self-defense. The incident happened at Northern Pines Apartments in Howard early Saturday morning. The complaint says Phillips told police she shot Rosenberg in the head after he had choked her. The report says the couple had started arguing after Phillips told Rosenberg she believed she was pregnant. Phillips called 911 after the shooting. Her bond was set at $100,000 cash. The defense called for less since they say Phillips cooperated with police. But Rosenberg's family says it's not enough.
I don't feel that it's fair to put a price on somebody's life. She should remain in bars. She should not see the light of day. Take somebody's personal life in cold blood. You deserve to live a cold life.
I anticipate that this would be a case that would be hotly contested. And while I understand the state's request for a cash bond, we would argue that a lesser cash bond would be appropriate.
Now, Phillips was represented today by an on-duty public defender. It's unclear who will represent her as the case moves forward. Phillips is due back in court next week.